Please don't drop it. From the excitement.
Well, that's what she likes it. Who knows?
Well, no.
Crystal told me something had to do with Asians, so if it has to do anything with Asians, I'm fine.
I didn't even notice it.
Okay, dale.
I didn't know.
No rompa to. Yeah. If you can.
Slowly.
Exactly.
Well, it's not
going
to be perfect.
It's okay. I'm confused. I'm going to have to fix it.
I can see
something from the
side. Okay.
I don't know.
I know.
She's
no,
got face.
It's that she messed it up. Not if she like got it perfectly, it would be good. She already messed it up.
Who, me?
No, her.
Oh, dale, dale, bien.
Rip it open.
Rip it open.
Hey, no.
Can you tighten
the shoes?
Oh my god.
Oh
my god, dude.
Okay.
It's an Asian machine.
It's a singing machine? Oh, it's awesome!
I didn't know such thing.
Oh my god, my cake, my cake.
It's okay, you didn't do anything to your cake, right?
It's an Asian machine, see?
Yes, I messed up my knee.
No, don't worry, we'll fix it. What is it then?
A singing machine?
A karaoke machine.
Karaoke machine, it's a singing machine.
It's okay. Karaoke. It's for you to sing.
Oh, that's awesome.
Okay, now you can open the little one. By the way, ahí abajo tienes una la tarjetica que la dejaste, pero that's okay.
Wait, where's the small gift?
Oh, karaoke machine.
Do you want me to move this? Oh my god, that's awesome! And this is for this, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That's awesome. Okay. Now, can I open
the
front?
Yeah? Can I open the front?
No,
but no, yeah, but yeah, that's it? Okay. Happy birthday. Happy 13th birthday.
Good. Now open them. Open Mimi's first.
Y este es tuya, ¿verdad?
Sí.
There you go. But
what? You got it.
Here. Déjame poner eso.
Move that. Remember your heart captures your heart. The moments you rise after and that lights your life and charms you as sweet to this day and lasts forever.
Okay. Okay. Let me see if I can read this. Okay, yeah, I'm
gonna
need help reading this.
Ma?
I'm gonna need help reading this.
No,
it's cursed.
Yo
no puedo leer cursed.
Léeselo, mami.
Léeselo.
Te miras bien.
Te estás linda.
Ya te miras bien.
She doesn't have her glasses.
Pero
and then this is
Alex's,
right?
Yep.
Here we go, this is.
Llegó el gran día. 327 de 3. Hoy cumplí tus 13 añitos. Los que compartimos con tanto amor. Cuando fuimos a Buenos Aires y disfrutamos con tu abuelo. Estábamos tan felices. Nunca olvidaré este momento. Eres tan importante en mi vida. Cuando seas grande, seguro que te recordará. Siempre estarás en mi corazón. Te amo. Eres mi bebota. Feliz cumple. Tu mami, tu abuela Mimi.
Ay, qué linda.
Te manda muchos besos. Que siempre está cuidándote, tu abuelo.
Es normal. Eso es normal.
Soy muy orgulloso de
vos. Nosotros lo tenemos a él siempre presente. Siempre lo tenemos presente.
De tu padre. No pude haber tenido dos hijas en mi vida más iguales que vos y tu mamá. Son mi orgullo.
A ver.
¿Yo qué?
Yeah.
Alex is
telling me.
No, yours.
Mine
has more.
Fine, you can read mine first.
A ver, lee la de la loca de Amber.
Cristal.
Digo, de Cristal.
It's not
sorry.
Her
hi, Mau. Hi.
Hi.
Oye, payasito, dale. No,
oh, you're gonna like it.
No,
you're
gonna
like it.
Case.
Should I read it out loud?
Yeah,
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 sure.
Okay. You're such a good sister. I can already see the next word. You're such a good sister. You ignore me. Really? You know
me.
My. Okay, how's that? Fault. Okay. Did I get it in cursive? My fault. Share my dreams, take good care of my...
You want me to read it too?
Yeah. I don't know how to read cursive, guys.
Welcome to the United States of America.
Yep.
They don't teach you exactly, but it's bad. Because you should.
No, you're getting that on camera.
Oh, no.
You're such a good sister, you ignore my thoughts, share my dreams, take good care of my secrets, ease my worries, and raise my spirits.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. I can do yourself. Oh, wait. I guess what this means after. What do you want? You can guess now.
You can guess. Come on.
Let's read this. I don't want to miss it. I can't wait.
Con you,
I can't stand it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Un show.
Oh my god.
Un
show.
They need to see
what it is.
Baby.
In Korean.
Se lo escribió todo en coreano, que qué lindo.
You want me to read it? You want me to tell her what it means?
No.
You want me to tell you what it means?
That's the good thing. You have to figure out what it means. It's special.
Okay.
Unless you want me to tell you now. This is what I'm gonna say to me. The first time. Happy birthday, don't sing. That's all I can think of right now.
Oh, that was pretty good.
Okay.
Okay,
what does it say?
Okay.
No.
It
no.
says, I was about to get into read it. Happy birthday, don't say. I hope you have an awesome day and that you love your gifts.
You put something on my mind.
I can't remember right now.
Okay, you'll guess the rest.
Oh, snap.
It's down in Korean after all, though.
I'll remember sooner or later.
And now, the one that says has a lot in it.
Don't
like
it.
Really?
There's just one way to feel about having a sister like you.
It's money!
That's the first thing she looked at.
Yeah.
Would you count?
I don't have the money for it.
Okay. Happy birthday. Love you. Lucky.
Good luck.
Oh, God.
Have a great birthday. I don't understand anything either. Están japonés.
No, de verdad que, really, the two of you, dude.
It's special when she figures out what it means.
I know what his says.
It'll be
I just
right.
What side do I have to read first?
It's
well,
the same
thing.
Well, you can read
either way.
It means the same thing.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
That's all
I
can
answer
now.
Yeah.
Bueno, yo propongo que Mari diga algo a su macuso del alma, que para eso la crió cuando era bebita también.
Yo creo que nadie se acuerda de Macuso.
Sí,
¿qué? ¿Qué?
Sí, se acuerda de Macuso.
¿Tú estás loca?
Espérate, me porque mira.
Sí, dale.
Nada, que también esto me parezco un desamparado. No. Parezco un joven para el coche.
Anda.
Bueno, nada, lo único que puedo decir es que los amo a todos. ¿Verdad?
Ahí está la tía Maribel.
La macusita de nosotros. Le pusimos macuso porque es la bebita, sigue siendo la bebita. Mm. La amamos todos mucho, mucho. ¿Sí?
Sí.
La macus. Cuando la iba a cuidar la macus. Cuando la mamá vino de por allá lejos que se fue y vino a buscar a su macuso la hacía así a la patita y no quería ir con mami. ¿Cómo
bueno.
Diciendo de dónde y ella quién es? ¿Ah?
Bueno, yo voy a decir unas palabras que yo que casi nunca hablo, pero bueno, yo le escribí a ella en su tarjeta, pero se la voy a decir ahora.
¿Tú no me diste tu tarjeta?
No, no, después te la voy a dar. Espérate. Tienes una chiquitita ahí. Bueno. Bueno, ahí voy yo. Un día como hoy hace 13 años, un muy soleado, era un lunes, Dios me bendijo con el tercer regalo más grande de esta vida, que eres tú. Nunca vas a saber cuánto te quise desde el instante que te tuve en mi estómago, que sentí que vivías dentro de mí. No puedo imaginarme haber pedido tener una hija mejor que tú, que sea más dulce, más cariñosa. O sea, tienes cualidades que son increíbles y que no hay palabras suficientes para poder describirlas. Eres lo más dulce que en una hija, lo más detallista. Eres muy familiera. Tienes mucho de mí, pero todavía lo tienes mucho mejor. Te deseo hoy que cumples 13 años, que ya vas a ser una señorita, que siempre uses tu cabeza, tu sabiduría, tu inteligencia, que sepas que cualquier cosa que te propongas en la vida lo vas a poder lograr con determinación, esfuerzo. Si te caes en el camino, te vuelves a levantar. No hay ningún sueño que no sea alcanzable. Todo lo que tú imaginas, todo puede ser una realidad. Te amo más que a mi vida, lo sabes, y te deseo un muy lindo, feliz cumpleaños número 13. Te amo. Bueno, feliz. A ver.
Lo único que pido en la vida es poderte ver este día de mañana a la doctora. Una niña que haya estudiado para que tenga un buen porvenir, mi hija. Estoy muy contento por estar aquí con tus 13 años. Y que bueno, poderte ver también con los 15, que Dios me dé.
Happy birthday. Te amamos.